Science Museum Oklahoma tells me they're pulling out all the stops ahead of the solar eclipse this coming Monday.
This is pure science. It's astronomy. It's something people can go out and see, and it's inspiring science. So if you can go out and see something with your own eyes, that makes you realize there's more to nature than my everyday experience.
While the solar eclipse is just days away, Science Museum Oklahoma has been preparing for this rare astronomical event for some time now, engaging with residents and local schools to build excitement.
Getting, you know, school superintendents to actually plan on letting their kids go outside. Things like that are the big things that we've been talking about for years.
With all that work out of the way, Greg Miller with Science Museum Oklahoma says now all attention is on Monday with a free viewing party in their parking lot starting at 10 a.m.
We've got some indirect viewers, so you can build a pinhole camera to see the shadow of the sun, see some of that the other ways. We've got some UV beads so that you can see the, you know, UV light coming from the sun, change colors of plastics.
Inside the museum, no need to drive across the state. They'll have live feeds from the Path of Totality.
Our planetarium staff is all headed down to Museum of the Red River in Idabel, and they're going to be actually live streaming their telescope view of the total eclipse into our building here as well.
That total eclipse set for 1:45 p.m. Reporting in Oklahoma City, I'm Andy Weber, KOCO 5 News.